Well, here we're at one of Grandpa's farms, and I think it's about 15 degrees right now. We're gonna go in here in the shed where I got the Model A, my 51 that I brought out here, and I've been storing it here so we could use it. I already used it a little bit, but it's been sitting for well over a month now, so we're gonna see if we can start it. I have a feeling it might be kind of tricky to get going, but we'll see. So back in a few. All right, here we are at the tractor. I got a battery hooked up. There's a battery in there that I've been using this entire time. I haven't cranked it over quite yet. I'm gonna find a place to set the camera down. I don't know what's gonna happen, but we'll see. Like I said, it's been sitting here for well over a month, I believe. And we'll just have to see what happens. Check the plugs, see what they look like. I might have flooded it. I'm gonna check the plugs. So I'll check one plug at least. I should probably keep the spare set of plugs out here. I got an oil filter wrench, and I should probably keep a 7/8 out here for this spark plug. But I generally bring tools with me wherever I go. Alright, we're in good shape over here. I think it might actually just be a lack of fuel at the moment. It's pretty dry yet. And I have the garage door closed to keep some heat in here. And, you know, once it starts, it'll drive out any rodents that are inside here. Let's give this another go. I should have enough fuel in there, but... Thank you. garage door open, and it's not so easy. I got a homemade lock system on here. This one came out.